look at the new military technology that could save hundreds of lives. They're testing a robotic bomb-sniffing dog named Rex to see how it behaves on the battlefield. And that's just one of the ways that robots are helping to patrol the front lines. As ABC's Mohammed Lila reports, just like real dogs, there's a lot of training involved.
We were given special clearance to a top-secret robotics lab at a base just outside of Kabul. On the way in, a sign of what lay ahead.
Take a look what's on the wall. Wally.
Inside, we found robots with eyes, claws, treads, and this. Not a robot, but a throwbot.
So I can throw this?
Absolutely.
How far?
20, 30 feet.
So they say these are indestructible.
We threw it, smashed it, kicked it, and it just wouldn't break.
Let's go.
The throwbot is designed for reconnaissance, so we went upstairs and hid a small camera, pretending it was a roadside bomb.
So first thing you gotta do is pull out the pin like a grenade. Can I throw it up over the wall?
Absolutely.
Then, we launched it. Just listen to this. The insect-like pitter-patter, tracking down and transmitting the coordinates of our pretend bomb in just seconds. And on the battlefield where every second counts, meet Rex. You guessed it, he's a robotic dog. He walks, runs, climbs, takes commands.
Rex, sit.
Even has a wagging antenna for a tail.
Let's take him for a walk.
Rex is playful, but his mission is serious. Trekking through rugged terrain looking for explosives. Thanks to the tiny cameras in his eyes, soldiers can see everything that he does.
Right there.
Best in show goes to the dog robot. Best in show.
Since the war began, 800 military robots have made the ultimate sacrifice to save their human brethren.
We consider that lives, limbs of people that we're able to bring home because we've utilized these systems.
In other words, more robots could mean more American lives saved. And a whole new meaning for man's best friend. Mohammed Lila, ABC News at the Bagram Airfield in Afghanistan.
One more time.
Rex is awesome. Saves lives, and you don't have to follow him around with a plastic
or
bag.
Or feed him.
Yeah, exactly.
Mohammed looked like he had a lot of fun with
he
that
did.
Throwbot, too.
He absolutely
you
did.
Say you can destroy it, though. You think you can?
I bet I could.
You bet you could.
I bet I could.
The bravado of Ron.
I'll take on the dog.
Ron versus Rex.